Hello, my name is Tekin. I'm 11 years old. I'm in class year 5 CSCC. Today I will talk about my recording. 1. What is plastic? Plastic is a material. We use materials to make things. We use plastic to make many things in many different shops. We use plastic to make pens, bottles, CDs and shoes. We make plastic knife, forks, spoon, and chopstick too. We make many different types of plastic. Some types of plastic are soft. A plastic wash trap is soft, so we can put it on our rice. Some types of plastic are hard and strong. And a plastic skateboard is hard and strong, so we can stand on it. To making plastic, we can make plastic from oil. We get oil from under the ground. We can get different types of liquids from oil. We use some of the liquids to make small plastic pears. We use the plastic pears to make plastic things. In a factory, we make plastic pear hot. Hot plastic is very soft. Then we can make it different shapes. How do we make plastic spoon? We can make plastic be hot. Put the hot plastic in a mold. The mold has spoon shapes. The plastic get cold and hard in the mold. Then we have lot of spoons. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.